George Lucas, the film director and producer who created Star Wars, not only gave his blessings to make Spaceballs, a parody of the original Star Wars.
Your Schwartz is as big as mine.
He also handed the movie over to his special effects company, Industrial Light and Magic, to provide the space effects and post-production.